Hello everyone and welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. You guys have to see that.
To those uncultured swine who don't know where we are, we're in Italy. Okay.
Do you love it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm like pretending to film and film anything. That's a couple getting married right on that boat as we speak. So it's been a pretty exciting day. We went to New York, New York. I didn't really film anything there. We went to a cool store. Alex, you have any updates on the day?
Today, it was a pretty chill day. This nice drink.
Oh yeah.
Had a lot of margaritas today. We like had breakfast at like 2, been working on my paper.
Alex, you wanna try this wine?
Oh yeah, I'm very full.
Did you say you're still beautiful?
If you said that.
What did you say?
I said I'm pretty full still.
But you're also still beautiful.
Yeah,
I'm still beautiful. I love to try it, but I wasn't so full.
That's okay. I'm still beautiful.
It doesn't matter. I'm beautiful.
I don't need that wine. I'm beautiful.
No.
No way. I don't know.
Is that it?
That's how long I've been on ya. I know why I got to be right now. Cause I can't get my stronger man. Been waiting on that. That's how long I've been on ya. But beep 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 bop bop. Man, been waiting. Not now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Bigger, faster, stronger.
Bigger, better, faster, stronger. No, that thing that don't kill you. I do hurry up now.
She's saying it with like a little bit of a New York accent. Just like, man, hurry up now.
Man. That is how long?
That's a long.
I have been waiting on that dad. That is how long I have been on. Yeah.
On my video.
We've been doing that in Ubers, huh? Mm-hmm. Snuggled up.
Because I get scared in Ubers, so I just get cuddled up with Katie.
It's true every time.
Same.
Not true.
Because Alex is knows.
I knows.
He knows. He's a big, strong man who knows how to take care of Ubers.
That's all Jesse has said this trip is like, I just love that like Alex knows what's going on.
Yeah, I was like, what we do with that big strong man like Alex who knows where we are and what's going on.
She's like, I don't even need to think about this. I just want Alex to tell me, huh?
Yeah, if we ever go anywhere, I'm like, don't care. We have Alex, we know what's going on.
It's true. She throws caution to the wind because Alex is there.
How much money did they win you tonight at roulette because you trusted me?
None.
Couple cents. Thanks.
And then the person's like, oh, we lost $5.
Give me those goldfish.
Okay.
Give me those.
Megan, give me them goldies. I'm gonna break this wall.
I know, I keep thinking that. I'm like, you're gonna pop your foot right through there. We're gonna have to pay for it.
Good night. Give me them Goldie babies.
Those Goldie babies.
Those Goldie babies. Oh, them Goldie fish. Cheddar babies.
Or pretzel six.
Super crunchy cheddar babies.
Super crunchy cheddar babies.
Those cheddar babies.
She's so strong.
Super crunchy cheddar babies. I'm so happy. I got those super crunch cheddar baby crunch. They're so crunchy. Oh, and the cheddar babies.
She's like, give me those cheddar babies.
Who thought I could do those cheddar babies by myself?
She's like, I am a cheddar baby. I don't know how to open them.
I'll die a cheddar baby. Give me those cheddar babies. Alex.
Yo, girl.
Pick up the pace.
I never want to stop filming because I just feel like it's gonna get better and better.
It is.
You know? Cheddar babies! Yeah, breathe them in.
Oh, those smell like cheddar babies. They feel like cheddar babies. They look like cheddar babies. These are cheddar babies.
If it looks like a cheddar baby and smells like a cheddar baby,
it's a cheddar baby. That's one.
Cheddar baby.
Cheddar baby.